Norman's drive at the 18th was 300 yards into the wind. Just watch the sheer animalistic power of this man. He's just over 6 feet tall, draws it back, but just when he comes to hit the ball, just go ow to yourself, because this is enormous. The right foot slides away, punch through there. That's as hard as any Rocky Marciano blow or any other of your favorite champions. That's frightening.